Bishop Grandin Winterguard, you may take the floor in competition.
Peace. We were confident in our belief that you can only secure peace by creating the best weapons, building the biggest army. But who are we to police the world? We still commit injustices because of greed, spite, and jealousy. We refuse to accept the responsibility for anything that we've done. And when the world was jealous of our power, they turned against us. We do not know the size, strength, and disposition of the enemy. How, why, doesn't really matter now. What does matter is that as of this moment, we are alone.
One thing, on the memory of those lying here before us, we shall survive.